car, safety car. No overtaking, reduce your pace. Keep your delta number positive as we form up. Slow down, slow down. Your delta is negative, which means you are too fast. Reduce your pace. The safety car now. Do not pass it. You are the leader. Follow the safety car. Safety car is coming in this lap. We'll be pacing the field in sector 3. Make sure to respect the delta until the safety car is in the pit lane. Take button more, it's time to utilize some of this energy. Job. That was the fastest lap of the race so far. Accumulating some wear on the MG UK. To manage this, we'll need to lower our ERS deployment mode. Stewards have now enabled DRS. DRS is now online. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. as the fastest lap of the race. Keep this up. The teammate behind is 28.9 seconds. Go.
Thank you.
turbocharger is on its last legs. Let's try to keep mileage on it to a minimum. Caution, the virtual safety car is out. Reduce speed and maintain a positive delta. We have 5 laps of fuel remaining. Virtual safety car is ending. Maintain your pace until the green flag. VSC ending. Wait for green. Okay, clear. There's 4 laps of fuel remaining. There's three laps of fuel remaining. This is your final lap of the race. That's a race win. You've really been great today.
What an impressive victory.
Ant, talk to me. What do you think it was that sealed the win for them?
I'd say it was down once again to good, consistent driving. Nailing the corners, working to the track conditions and perfecting the team's strategies. They got all of these things right today and the results speak for themselves.
And here we are, a team that is no stranger to the podium, taking their place on top once again. A sublime race today and a stunning win for Ferrari. Let's see how the driver standings have changed. Another solid result for our championship leader today, allowing them to extend the gap between themselves and the rest of the standings. Now, let's discuss, Ant, who would you say is a contender for driver of the day?